Hello, my name is Dallas, and I'm back with more Spiderman for PlayStation 4.
Pretty good work, right?
I just finished up the last disc construction site.
Maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate
so
with us?
Now, I'm gonna do this research station, this backpack, and this side quest. And then, if I still have time left afterwards, I'll head up to Dr. Octavius' lab for a fresh start.
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the Chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
People know my parents died in a plane crash, but I still can't tell anyone they were government agents. Wish I knew more about them. I wish anyone did.
And I think one more backpack left.
Like peanut butter and chocolate, or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
Okay, so just over this research tower.
All units, officers are in pursuit of multiple hostile vehicles. Available officers,
ooh, vehicle chase.
Move on the financial district.
Fellas, come on! No turn signals? Gonna have to write you up!
And that's the vehicle taken out.
Bomb in the truck. Gotta neutralize it.
Got it. Gotta win the fight. Ow. Let's just go ahead and throw him over there. Ow. Take his weapon from him? No, I can't. But I can't do that.
Murder parade stopped.
Okay, now up to the research tower. Or the research station. I don't know how many research stations I've left either. I've done a pretty decent job on those. I don't know. I think I'm one pigeon short from finishing up the quest for that.
I have to tell you, Triple J, I used to think you were exaggerating the danger to the city, but after the city hall bombing, I gotta admit, you were right.
A lot of people have been telling me that, congratulating me, but I don't want congratulations. I would have loved to have been wrong. Better yet, for those in a
mighty night.
That guy's off the building. And there's another one off the building.
Triggers wired in series.
This actually looks like the same exact one I did earlier. And straight through and down and
there, got the key.
There we go. Yeah, it's the same exact one.
Got the key. Oh no. Failsafe tripped. Timer's just engaged for the other bombs. Gotta move quick.
Okay. Getting to these is kind of a pain.
Sniper, look out!
Oh, is that a sniper? Yes, it is. There's another sniper, but I think if I get the bomb, then I ought to win.
Bomb's defused.
Nope, I have to take out
the sniper.
Deal
with those snipers.
Okay, so there's two up there. So let's just, knock them off there. Get some health back. And got him.
Close one. Nice work up there, Spider-Man.
Just another day in the life. You and your men take care, officer.
Okay, so now I just gotta go up to the research station. There shouldn't be any more crimes that take place during the time of the swing. I gotta open it. Kinda esoteric, but the station monitors the city's cell tower network for potential vulnerabilities. People never think about it, but those cell phones we all carry in a park. It's pretty simple for a rogue agent to weaponize them if we're not careful. Seems pretty straightforward. But I wonder what the gimmick for this one's gonna be.
This station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious.
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now, it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down.
So I have to
stay. The size of the problem area fluctuates.
Ow.
That's the downside of all the tech in my mask. That hurt.
So basically, if I go through the blue area, it's... Ow, what is happening?
Ow, ow, ow.
Oh, it's up high. I did not see that. Okay, let's try to fix this, because that kind of sucks.
One down. But I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem.
Oh, good.
Bet I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. A crash would affect police, hospitals. It'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go.
Good thing there's all these helicopters just kind of flying around. Don't want to go too high.
Got it. The job's only halfway done.
I should probably check my health. A full. Okay, we're good.
Oh, man. I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who use their phones.
Ow.
Okay,
why?
Let's not do that again.
I jumped thinking I was going to latch onto the helicopter, but apparently it was too far away.
Got that one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down. Can't waste a second. Getting to...
Ow. It hurts so bad, and I'm going so slow. Let's try to heal a bit.
Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe.
Okay, that's another research station done. So now I just have the optional mission, and then I can get back to the story. The network is down mission. And then, how am I doing on completion now? 50%, I'm past the halfway point. Tower tech.
Look, I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. Jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it.
Just gotta keep up with the radar and it should be good. There's something there.
The closer I am to the jammer, the stronger the signal gets.
There are some snipers up there too.
Fisk's men. This is my shock face.
Ow. Oh no. Let's go over here.
Get back down here!
That guy. Ooh, level up. Melee damage increased.
I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place.
And there's the next group. I see two people way off in the distance. Let's see, yeah, there's two snipers way up over there.
Aw, did a jamming party and didn't invite me.
Break it until I take out the snipers. Oh, that's good to know. And he's dead. And he's dead.
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer.
One more. Too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfits.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. There are still a few rooftops I haven't tried. Only one jammer left. Found you.
Johnny!
Surprise!
Now you're smoking!
And get them. That guy still is not here yet.
Damn it! He must have snuck in!
Someone needs a nap.
And he's dead.
Now I just need to wreck the jammer.
That's not the jammer.
Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Activity at the dock. Where is that at?
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape.
Well, I should have probably saved my electric boost, because that last group was pretty easy. Well, maybe I'll get it back before I get there.
Guns. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for. You're done.
I get the uniforms tonight. But why do you wear so much extra muscle?
Picking us off.
And what else now? We need all the firepower we can get. You really think this plan can work? After how much these ideas cost?
Who's there?
Blank and back. Anybody here?
You're just not very observant.
Spider-Man got Kevin.
No, not Kevin.
Deno.
And done.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on.
So I guess it's a good... It didn't matter when I use my electric suit power because these fights seem
guns,
pretty easy.
Prison guard uniforms and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft.
Oh, that's not good. Okay, maybe I didn't need it.
Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys. Let's just take that real quick. And that's all of them. Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Network coverage complete, so now I can head to Dr. Octavius' lab for the next mission. Because there's absolutely nothing to do on the way there. except maybe a couple crimes which I might run into. So I'm gonna keep it. I'm gonna walk there just, or I should say swing there just for the sake of maybe getting a couple of those. But otherwise, I'm pretty much just gotta get there. And then I should be all set. I wonder where the direction is gonna go. Where's the last stakeout to? That's another thing I need to do eventually. And the last pigeon. There's the stakeout. So the stakeout is like way north side. And I see no signs of a pigeon. I'll look for it later.
Attention all units, active robbery of an armored vehicle. Officers needed at Tribeca, please copy.
So, numerous witnesses saw Spider-Man.
Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Throw the Bruin at him, and he's stuck to the pole there. Let's get rid of these guys, they're kind of annoying. That's what I was trying to do. That's another one down. Ow, I didn't see the bomb there. There we go.
Demons seem to be gearing up for something big.
I completed enough crimes in the financial district to finish up the demons. So now I think hypothetically I can just fast travel there. Because there aren't any crimes that I can do on the way there, then there's no point in swinging through there. Okay. I could always check. Oh, I needed thug crimes there. That's what it is. So I guess I could have run into another crime there, or it would just be a slightly different type. But I'm done with demon crimes there.
Calling agent stationed in the Tenderloin. What's your...
Well, right as I hit the door, then I got crime alerts. That kind of sucked. Well, let's see what Dr. Octavius is up to.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. Our first volunteer subject, Lance Corporal Texidor. Lost his arm overseas and now just wants to hug his daughter again. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans,
It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
Okay.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
I only have 4s, 5s, but I need to lower the voltage, it seems like. So let's remove this. Nope. Wait. Let's do this. I don't have the right minus to do that, so I think I need to keep going through. I don't exactly know how to work this one. That's locked in rotation. Think I may just want to reset this. Can I? I don't think it'd be worthwhile to remove this one. I was thinking of going around, but that doesn't seem like it'll work. if I do this. That's 5 minus 3. The issue is, how do I get it back to this? Huh. Wait a minute. Oh, I can't take that out and just like slip in a... Well then, let's do that. Nope. There we go, that should do it.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
We did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Call from MJ.
Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
And I should probably do some optional quests, and then I think I'll end it there and I'll pick it up the next. I can't do that. Well, that makes things simple.
Advanced idea mechanics. Doc, are you sure it's a good idea to accept grants from AIM? Their rep is pretty shady.
Beggars can't be choosers, Peter. Once we're on our feet, we'll reevaluate our funding partners.
Really glad Doc let me store things here after the whole eviction thing.
Oh, Peter! I noticed you keep track of Spider-Man's foes. Smart. Easier to craft countermeasures that way.
Okay, so now where was the other one?
Neural interface would be a big step, Doc.
Big, yes, but essential.
What's that?
Huh?
Parker, we've been focused on limb replacement. Connecting nerves at severed extremities, replicating the function of lost appendages. But what if instead we gave people something they've never seen? Something straight from the mind. Unchain all of us from the bodies we've been born with, and instead unleash the awesome power of our minds.
Okay, let's check this now. Okay, there's two more here, and these are usually pretty quick.
Doc's messing around with superconductors.
Hmm. So there's three... Is it possible for me to get rid of the two last ones? It is not. Hmm. Well, this one might be kind of tricky. try that. Maybe that. Then that. Okay, now I need to get this in two. So there's that. I don't think that'll do it. Let's see. That works. There we go.
Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller?
And one more.
Some kind of polymer.
I mean, this would be the most obvious. No, wait, it has to be the middle ones. Never mind. It's one. Two there. Let's try that. That, and then this one. This should be the last one. There we go.
Polymer. Awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything.
Okay, so I'm done with all the optional stuff for now. Other than checking out this stuff.
Some kind of advanced hypodermic delivery system. Maybe to help with implant rejection? I don't know, that's a big needle.
Wait, is this the raft? Are you doing work for the Supermax prison?
Indeed. They're soliciting bids to modernize their security grid. Figured I'd try my hand. Lucrative contract, and a satisfyingly difficult nut to crack.
Wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter.
What is this stuff, Doc? Looks like armored plating.
Defense prototypes. Fascinating, really. AIM has requested a number of samples of my work. Who am I to deny them my genius? Ha! Kidding, of course.
Okay, I think I've gone through a lot of the stuff in his lab, so now I think I can end it there, so thanks for watching.